in a local neighborhood are posing that question right now to the post office.
Bills, graduation announcements, and who knows what else were all sent out but never reached their destinations.
All new tonight, WESH 2's Craig Lucey went to Port Orange to find out how this could happen.
Some mail that was recently dropped in this box has gone missing, and workers at this post office have no idea where it is. Drop a letter in the blue box and you expect one thing. It'll wind up where it's supposed to go.
I'm like, I can't believe you can't find all this mail.
Not for Sylvia Wells. Her mail is missing and she doesn't like what she's hearing.
I was there today and they told me they don't have an answer. They don't know where the mail is.
Mail that included Easter cards with more than $60 in cash inside. Money for her kids.
Sure, Mom. Sure you sent them. I'm like, yes, I really did. And they're still wondering because they still haven't got them.
One of her daughters is out even more money.
She lost over $400 worth of graduation announcements and tickets out there.
The post office says, quote, somewhere in the postal mail stream, the package was damaged or inadvertently misdirected. That includes people's bills and car payments. So the post office is now passing out letters so their customers can give them to the bill collectors. It says the missing mail is not just for your customer, but for 50 or more customers that mailed with us on April 20th. Now other customers are worried.
I probably won't come back here again.
Just after one mishap?
Yeah.
They don't know where it is.
That's not good. I just haven't had a good day and now I hear that.
We contacted the post office but have not heard anything back yet. They did tell their customers, though, that this is an ongoing investigation. Reporting in